This video presents a solution from Steinbeis for the OGC interoperable simulation and gaming sprint. We are starting with a short overview of the system architecture. Next is a demo of a game prototype developed in Unreal Engine 4 to test compatibility with OGC standards. The display on the wall is connected to a SensorThings implementation from Steinbeis. It requests air quality measurements on player interaction. The buildings are streamed in as 3D tiles from a GeoVolumes implementation of Steinbeis. The models include different levels of detail with indoor space. To give an overview of the whole area, a drone mode is included. Unreal Engine assets, such as the trees, can be seamlessly incorporated with the 3D tiles. The tiles have a texture applied in City Engine, which is generated automatically. In the sprint, two AR applications were developed to showcase the usage of OGC standards. On the left, SensorThings data is requested from an Android phone. On the right, a USDZ model is loaded from a GeoVolumes server on iOS. This demo shows a web client that connects to and visualizes data from a GeoVolumes and SensorThings server. The vehicles are loaded from a SensorThings server and contain air taxi routes and regular bike routes. Thank you for your attention.